Types of plants. We see many types of plants. These are of different shapes and sizes. Some are big, while some are small. Primarily, there are five types of plants. They are tree, shrubs, herbs, climbers, and creepers. Tree. Big and strong plants are called trees. Trees are the largest and oldest living thing on earth. They have roots, branches, leaves, and a hard woody stem called trunk, such as apple tree and banyan tree. However, few big trees do not have branches, such as coconut tree and palm tree. Shrubs. Shrubs are medium-sized plants and are smaller than trees. Shrubs have small, thin and woody branches that grow close to the ground. Examples of shrub are jasmine and lemon. Herbs. Herbs are very small plants. They are smaller than shrubs. Herbs have a green, thin and soft stem that can easily be bended. They usually do not grow more than 1 meter in height and have a short lifespan. Dried herbs are also used to add flavor to food and is used in medicines as well. Examples of herbs are tomato, carrot, spinach, and mint. Creepers. Creepers are the plants that grow along the ground by extending its branches. They have thin, long, and weak stem which cannot stand upright and spreads on the ground. The example of creeper are pumpkin and watermelon. Climbers. Climbers are plants with thin and weak stem. They cannot stand upright and rapidly climb up a neighboring support like a fence, wall, or other plants. The tendrils in plant wind themselves around any object and help the plant to climb up. Common climbers include bitter gourd and grapevine. Thank you.